Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. I believe many of you have met the problem that you forgot your lock screen passcode. No need to worry, I have figured out 3 simple ways to unlock iPhone. Now, let me show you how to do it. 1. Unlock it with iTunes. First, make sure your iTunes is the latest version. Then connect your iPhone to PC. Open iTunes. Then go back to your iPhone. Press the volume up button. Then quickly press the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button till the iPhone reboots. And you see the support screen. Then you will see iTunes pop up a window. Click Restore. And click Restore and Update. Wait for the process complete. Then you can access your iPhone without passcode. 2. Unlock it with iCloud. In order to unlock your iPhone with iCloud, you need to make sure you have the options below ready. 1. Find My iPhone option on your iPhone is turned on. 2. You got your Apple ID and password. 3. You have a second Apple device, used for two-factor authentication. These 3 options is necessary. Then you can open your PC and go to iCloud.com, log in with your Apple ID. It will require the authentication code. Check your second Apple device. When get in this page, click Find My iPhone and click All Devices. Your iPhone XS should be in there. Click on it and click Erase iPhone. This option will erase your iPhone data and passcode. Click Erase and enter your password and authentication code again. Then wait for your iPhone restore complete. You can set up a new passcode. 3. Unlock it with 4U key. This is the most efficient way I recommend. You can check the download link in the description. First, you need to connect your iPhone to PC. Then put your iPhone into recovery mode. This step is necessary. You need to press the volume up button. Then quickly press the volume down button. And then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the iPhone reboots and you see the support screen. Now click Unlock Screen Start. Click Next, then click Download. It will download the latest firmware of your iPhone. When the download is complete, click Start Remove. 4U key will start to remove the lock screen passcode. Just wait for it complete. When it complete, you can set up a new passcode. I will simply skip these steps. Now you can set up your new lock screen passcode. After setup, you can use your iPhone normally. It is simple, right? This is the tutorial on how to unlock iPhone XS 2021. If you followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.